to the shadows. I don't care what others say about the Underdark. It's beautiful down here.
I'm used to a crypt's gloom. This is something else.
Copper for your thoughts.
You know I'm up for it, but your party's a little full.
Now we're talking.
making me sweat.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Stop me yet.
What's next, I wonder?
A long road ahead. Interesting times.
Let's go!
Oh, I have the magic touch.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Just when I was getting used to the sky again.
Fear not, Karlak. Sun, moon, and stars will still be there, waiting for us.
Meanwhile, this place is pretty spectacular, isn't it?
No book or painting could ever do its strange beauty justice. But perhaps our stories might, when we return to the surface.
Be on my way.
Than a pit of spikes. Credit where it's due.
Empty. Thank you. Mind if I do? Grave mistake.
Over there.
Your battle of wits. It shall be done.
Oh, can't even catch my breath.
Need to learn the hard way.
Dust on my tongue! I offer to parley, and he brings a spectator! Twit! Quite ruined my ambush. Now, you are? Rescue? Helpless babes are rescued. I allowed you to assist me. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
A memory shard. A container onto which brief mental impressions are projected and stored for years at a time.
Far, far longer than I realized. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zagrim? Philro? Impossible! The master of the Adamantine Forge would be known and feared throughout the Underdark. Unless... Huh. The fools must have turned back, or, better yet, died in the search. Good. If they had just surrendered their research to me, we might have found the forge together. But no, they hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone. Bold of you to ask. The others knew of the forge's defenses, its operation, but I know where to find it. The rest I can figure out with time. Now I am the only one searching. Or almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me, but I need no more rivals. Try to take this as a compliment, yes?
Ranks. Is my happy place.
Thank you. rather keep your heart in your chest.
To cure.
Damn you.